Darolyn Brown. I'm a friend of the Pierians, a national arts organization. I have accepted the Flint Poet Laureate Civil Rights Poetry Challenge. I will be reading poems by Aniri, Baraka. Aniri Baraka was born Everett Leroy Jones in 1934 in Newark, New Jersey. He attended Rutgers University and Howard University. Baraka was well known for his strident social criticism, often writing in an incendiary style. Throughout most of his career, his method in poetry, drama, fiction, and essays was confrontational, calculated to shock and awaken audiences to the political concerns of Black Americans. He died in 2014. Preface to a 20-volume suicide note by Aniri Baraka for Kelly Jones, born May 16, 1959. Lately, I've become accustomed to the way the ground opens up and envelopes me. Each time I go out to walk the dog, or the broad-eared silly music the wind makes when I run for a bus. Things have come to that. And now each night I count the stars, and each night I get the same number. And when they will not come to be counted, I count the holes they leave. Nobody sings anymore. And then last night, I tiptoed up to my daughter's room and heard her talking to someone. And when I opened the door, there was no one there, only she on her knees, peeking into her own clasped hands. Thank you. I encourage you to select a civil rights era poem to read and post. Goodbye, and thank you for your support.